I remember my first serious club team was under 12s in Hobart, and my coach really looked up to him because he was in the first team. I'd watch him every Saturday, and just the instant friends I made in that team, and we grew up obviously all the way through the juniors and played a lot of senior hockey together, and actually really good mates with my under 12s coach now. We played senior hockey together for a long time, and so just a good example I think of a club and community hockey program.